It's either the end of the world or the beginning of a whole new great world. Hi.
Hello.
I'm Drew Reinowitz.
Hi, Drew. How are you?
I'm good. I'm excited.
Yeah? Where are you from?
I'm from Chino Valley, Arizona. It's a small town.
Really? How old are you?
I'm 14.
You're 14?
Yeah.
Wow. And who came with you?
My mom and my dad and my brother.
They support your singing?
Yeah.
Yeah? So what do you want to sing for us today?
Baby by Justin Bieber.
Yeah? That'll be fun.
Do you know that L.A. signed Justin Bieber?
Yeah, yes.
You knew that?
You okay about singing that song to L.A.?
Yeah, I'm excited. I changed it and made it my own, so.
Okay, good for you. And you don't mind if I'm a little harsh and a little critical because I'm so close to that song, right? You'll understand, right?
Oh, yeah, totally.
The stage is yours. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
It's hard for me because I am a real Justin Bieber fan, and I like the original version, which is why it's so interesting that I prefer your version to his.
So do I.
Drew, that was commendable, original, daring, and bold. I liked you a lot. Very unique.
How old are you, Drew?
14.
14. This is exactly what I wanted a 14-year-old to do on this competition. Exactly what you did. Most importantly, people your age would buy your version of that song. I like you a lot.
Thank you so much.
You know what? That was so original. I love how you took it and you really made it yours. And it was soulful and it was believable. And you are special. And
I
would say,
wow. I feel like I'm in a dream. I feel like I'm in a dream.
Let's go straight to a vote, Simon.
Easiest yes so far today.
Carla?
Absolute yes.
Nikki?
Yes, 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 honey.
Drew, you have four yeses.
Oh, my gosh.
Congratulations.
Is there any legitimate doubt?